I'll be right back. Do your work and don't mess around.
Stop it.
Detention! 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 I'll be back in a minute.
Guys, I think it's been more than a minute.
You think?
Bro, where is this guy? He's taking forever.
Well, obviously he's not coming back. Let's get out of here. It's locked.
Well, what about the closet?
It's unlocked. Oh, that's a good idea. Wow, it's really dark in here. Do you hear that? Hey, there's Mr. McNack. And Miss Stuckelby.
And there's Miss Hagrid.
What are they doing?
It looks like they're having some kind of party.
Whatever, let's just get Mr. McNack's keys so we can get the others out. I've got the keys. Let's get out of here. Hey,
hey
guys!
Hey. Hey!
So about what happened last night? Never mind. See you guys later.
Yeah.
guys notice anything different about the teachers today?
Yeah, all my teachers have been falling asleep.
We haven't done any work all day.
We know what's wrong with the teachers.
Oh yeah!
We saw all the teachers partying in the room.
Well, what are we gonna do about it?
Who says that we have to do anything?
They'll probably be back to normal tomorrow.
You're probably right.
Teachers were asleep again.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, my own teachers were asleep too. Oh
yeah,
my God.
I know.
Gosh.
So should we do something about it?
All right, let's just go tell the principal.
So that's what happened. What do we do now?
That is a very bold accusation to make. I just don't believe my staff could be so careless. I really need some evidence.
But we saw them!
It's not nice to make up stories, so you go back to class now.
She doesn't believe us.
She says we need evidence.
Why don't we just meet here after school to get evidence?
Let's just meet back here at 6 o'clock.
All right, sounds good.
We'll bring it to the library.
Sure.
Sometimes they fit.
We have a problem.
What is it? The DJ can't come?
Those kids, Audrey, Bruce, and their little group, they're on to us.
Oh. Does this mean our party is canceled?
Well, continue the party as planned. We'll just do it someplace else.
Okay, great. We can have it in the community room.
Sounds good.
Look, there they are! Take a picture!
Got it.
Let's take these pictures to the principal at lunch tomorrow.
Well, I'm going to take care of this right now.
Yeah, let's go bust some teachers.
Yeah!
So who's bringing the drinks?
I'm bringing the drinks, and Lance, what are you bringing?
Party's over, you guys. You've been found out.
It appears these students know too much.
Run!
Whoa, this is weird. Let's just get out of here.
What are you doing?
How long have we been in here?
It's been a half hour. Detention's over. You guys can go now.
Oh, well, I just thought... Never mind.
All right, guys, let's just go.
Oops!
Did you start?
Yeah.
Oh. What the heck?
Not here. Keep going the paper. Then, hey, go on the other side of the bar.
It's going. It's going.
Sit down.
Do I stop it now? Hi. Do I stop it? Okay.
Yeah, all my teachers have been falling asleep.
Supposed to look at me.
We know what's wrong with the teachers.
I forgot my line.
I've got the keys. Let's get out of here.
I didn't go yet.
Go stop.
Just go stop it.
All right. Sorry, Mr. Ross. It's not my fault.
They'll probably be back to my...
No, my God.
I haven't done any work on
that. I didn't even...
Yes, I did!
You said that.
Well, what are we gonna do about it?